So for those students who are taking the French 3 class for honors credit, in addition to the video you watched about the regular French 3 class, we'll also be doing additional work in listening, speaking, reading, and writing. And this will mainly be done as an independent study. Each quarter, I'll be giving them a sheet that looks like this with three or to four additional readings that they'll complete. They choose these on their own with guidance from me. With due dates, they'll fill out the title of what they read and a link to where they found that. And for each of these readings, they will complete this for presentational writing. And I'll go over what this is in English. They receive this in French. So it must be in French and complete sentences, in paragraphs, etc. Here it says 1 to 2 pages. Now at the beginning, we won't get anywhere near that. This is a goal for the end of the year. But for right now, if a student is able to summarize the reading in about half to three quarters of a page, I'd say that's great progress. They'll also be completing four additional hours of listening activities, which I encourage them to pursue on their own. Think about a personal interest they might have and to find additional listening sources that may, you know, interest them, like podcasts, videos, television, movies. And it's kind of an honor code system. So they just write the date where they did some listening, the amount of time it took, and then the activity. And their goal is to reach an additional 4 hours of listening. And then also additional speaking activities, which we'll do sometimes individually, and then sometimes as a whole honors class, so that we can get a nice discussion going. And so we'll look to increase our communication skills with this additional work. They had to sign a contract in order to take this component. And so if your student hasn't completed that yet, I'll be reaching out to them so that we can make sure that they are on the honors roster for this year.